greedy, silly and shady, longing to be a lazy lady, walked by the cupola's gables and the lake's Georgian stables. In a fairy tale like a heat intense in the mist in the woods when across the fence, children gathering strawberries are changed by the heat into negresses with a fair hair. Shines there like gold at Venice, Calliope, Iopa, Myrna and Tarpe, Echo and Clio. As Lily O'Grady, silly and shady, sauntered along like a lazy lady, beside the waving of her gown, her hat was set in the colour of shining green ducks and her falderol. Sarasol, a great gold sun over hay, fox shining, but she was a negro, black as the shade, the time on the brightest lady lay. Then her satyr dog hair, those trunks of trees, began to flatter, began to tease. She ran like a nymph with golden foot, but trampled the strawberry buttercup root, and the thick gold hue was bright as a mesh of dearth and oak with golden flesh. Made in the music whence were born Memphis and Thieves, and the first hot morn, and fell to wake in the lake where the water was in hay to rake. And Adeline, Charlatine, around with bubbling victory, and the other fish expressed the wish, domestic mantles and gowns to swish, and flight from bright as the poses of buttercups and of roses, and buds of the wild with lilies, they chased the fruity fillies. The red retrievers had satyr, could whine and tease her and flatter. But Lily O'Grady, silly and shady, in the deep shade is a lazy lady. Now Pomp is dead, home is red, Helia gabbleth, lust is head, and shade is on the brightest wing, and dust forbids the bird to sing.